Hello, in this video I will show how to enable or disable JavaScript in Chrome. So in order to do so, open your Chrome, in Mozilla Firefox, not in Chrome. How to enable or disable JavaScript in Mozilla Firefox. So in order to do so, open your Mozilla Firefox browser and type about :config. Click on I will be careful, I promise. In the search box type javascript.enable. Once you finish typing, you will see JavaScript 2. So it is 2, the value is 2, that means JavaScript has been enabled in my browser. If you want to disable JavaScript, double click on it and click on toggle. The value turns false. Once the value turns false, the JavaScript has been disabled in the Mozilla Firefox browser. If you want to enable it again, just click on toggle and the value turns true. So I have enabled JavaScript in my Mozilla Firefox browser by doing this.